unpack
you
it.
Once
Come
again,
on.
Gave a non-answer. Joe Biden gave a non-answer.
Trying to answer you
the
now.
The American people deserve a straight answer. And if you haven't figured it out yet, the straight answer is they are going to pack the Supreme Court if they somehow win this election. Men and women, I got to tell you, people across this country, if you cherish our Supreme Court, if you cherish the separation of powers, you need to reject the Biden-Harris ticket. Come November the 3rd, reelect President Donald Trump, and we'll stand by that separation of powers in a 9-seat Supreme Court.
Yeah,